Hi guys, DYBHB here, back in another video, and in today's video, we are going to be playing Minecraft. Yes. We need to go into play. We need to go create new worlds. I'm doing a challenge. Since my controllers aren't working, and hit create new worlds, and it's gonna be called keyboard. I don't know how to spell keyboard. Let me see. Wait, I think I know. See if that's correct. Yes, correct. Keyboard and mouse. I don't know how to spell challenge. Okay. L-L-E-N-G. Not sure if that's correct, but I'm gonna go with that. I'm pretty sure it's correct. So. Yeah, we're gonna go with normal. Anyone who says, okay. Sheets are off. Okay, let's create the world. Play Minecraft on my keyboard, so this is gonna be new. Alright, there's a chest by there. One of my favorite items in Minecraft. The chest by one. Alright, we're loading up the world. We're building terrain. Building terrain. Loading resources. All right, we should be in a second. Alright, let's go. Okay, so this is where we've spawned. And there's a tree right there, so I'm gonna go get that tree. Alright. good so far. I wanna break this tree. And keep breaking the tree. Okay. Okay, so let's craft. I can auto craft, but I've never actually crafted before. Okay, I'm just gonna auto craft. Okay, there. Alright. So we need to get a crafting table. Need to get some sticks. And we'll take our wood back. Alright, so we're off to a good start with the keyboards. If I was using a controller, the buttons would appear and what the buttons would do. And you can hear my keyboard, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Bench making. Let's craft swords. Pickaxe. A shovel. And a hoe. Where's the axe? Did I even say axe? I just got an axe. Alright, let's take our sticks back. And let's break this. Break it. Wait, I'm gonna try something. Shift is to sneak. Okay. Thought it was to sprint for some reason. Thinking about Roblox. I used to play Roblox with a keyboard. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna go find some stone. We should probably get some food on the way. So I got some food. Alright. I think I just had a zombie somewhere. I'm gonna get this other sheep. So get some more wool. And then, is there another sheep around here? I mean, there probably is, but I just can't see where. I'm gonna use my axe to mine this. Pumpkin. And I'm gonna get some shears soon. I'm gonna carve the pumpkin. And I'm gonna wear the pumpkin mask. Alright, we haven't died yet, and I just located another sheep. And then we can craft ourselves a bed. Alright, let's see here. We need to get our crafting table, place it down. And boom. We have a bed. I've never gotten a bed that early on, I don't think. But yeah, we just got a bed. Now let's go chop down some more trees to get more wood. But first, we need to eat food to get our hunger back up. We need to eat the food. So now we've eaten the food, we can put our crafting table here, and we'll just organize this a bit. Yeah. Now we can chop down the trees. Oh, I accidentally just what's it called? It's called stripped oak log. I stripped it or something like that. But yeah, so our survival world's going good with our keyboards. And we can get some oak planks. I think it's turning night time soon. Yeah, it is. So I'm just gonna get this tree. Maybe we can fit in one more session of getting trees, and then we'll sleep. We need to craft some more planks. Now we have 48 wood, and then we're gonna go to sleep. It's almost turning night time. Yeah. Alright. So, when the sun goes down, we'll put down the bed. And yeah. Okay. Now when's it gonna be night time? Now? Okay, maybe not now. Now? Okay, maybe not now. Can we get in now? Okay. Just wait a bit. I think now we can get in here. So day one. Alright. We finished day one. And now we're going back into chat. Day two. Alright, so this is all we have time for today. So see you in the next one. Goodbye.